Yo, what is good, Cats crew? It's your boy Cats back with another reaction, another review, and another possible unpopular opinion. Yo, good morning, guys. Hope you're all doing well. Yes, we're on 4K this morning. Just a quick one. I'm recording in 4K for the intros because it's to actually download and record in 4K is ridiculous. I don't even think the camera can handle it, weirdly enough. But so on that note, we've got HYOLYN again. She's back on the channel. Featuring Nicole, Kirkland. This is Pull Up Rihanna, so this is going to be a dance remix, I think, and you know how sexy HYOLYN was in the last video, so I'm super buzzing for this, guys. I hope you're all having an amazing day. Can't wait to show you this one, can't wait to get into it. This is going to be proper saucy, so let's go.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Throw it up, that's how we ball out. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. That's how we ball out. Strip clubs and dollar bills. Still got my money. Patron shots, gonna get a refill. Still got my money. Strippers gone up and down that pole. Still got my money. 4 o'clock and we ain't going home. Still got my money. Money make the world go round. Still got my money. Fans make your girl go down. Still got my money. Fly more where that came from. Still got my money. So look in your eyes and know you want some.
Whoa. Shit. Oh my days. Oh my god. This girl is incredible, man. This girl makes my spine tingle. She makes my toes tingle. Do you know what I mean? This dance. And just the knee pad things, yeah. You know when a girl's got knee pads on in a dance video, shit's about to go down. Shit's about to get freaky tiki in here, yeah. You've seen it firsthand right now, yeah. Jesus, man. Right, okay, it's right. Okay, cool. I'm cool. I'm composed. I'm cool. I'm relaxed. Just HYOLYN, it's just, she's got it, you know, whatever it is, she has it. She is just super talented, and her dancing is like way out of this league, way out of this league. Right, let's go.
Pull it up, that's how we ball out. Hey! Woo! Strippers gone up and down that pole.
Yo, still yo,
money,
yo,
4 o'clock and we ain't going home. Still got my money. Money make the world go round. Still got my money. Fans make your girl go down. Still got my money. Fly more where that came from. Still got my money. So look in your eyes and know you want some. Still got my money. Oh,
yeah. Wow.
Throw it up, watch it fall off from the sky. Throw it up, watch it all fall out. Pull it up, that's how we
ball out. Oh my god.
Throw it up, watch it all fall out.
Oh my god.
Pull it up, that's how we ball out.
No, that's she's not gonna. Oh no. Bro, that was, you can't do that to me, man. You can, oh my god, that's like. That's an acute angle of Bootylicious. A Bootylicious acute. I don't know. That's an acute angle though, right? Right? I don't know. It's like 90 degrees. What? That's. I don't know, man. She's. I don't know what to say. What do you want me to say? She's. There's nothing words cannot describe this girl. She's so sick. Right, I'm going back. I'm running it back a little bit. I'm sorry. It's only a minute and 24 seconds. You know, I need to absorb all of it. You know.
Throw it up. Watch it all fall out.
Oh wow.
Throw it up.
Let's go.
That's how we ball out. Throw it up. Watch it all fall out. Pull it up. That's how we ball out.
I'll shout out to the other two dancers as well in the video, obviously. I mean, I'm here for HYOLYN. I'm not even gonna lie to you, I'm just here for her, but shout out to the other guys in the video.
That's how we ball out.
Wow.
That's how we ball out.
Wow.
She.
Wow. That was what a good day! Ah, what a good way to start off the day. That was HYOLYN. That was just a little dance video, just to show off her talent. I wanted to see, because we saw her dancing and stuff like in the other video that we did of hers, but I wanted to see, you know, see the extent that she's got, because she's proper, like, the last video we did of hers was insane, and that was really, and she was, like, killing it. So, you know, her dancing is just, it's just good for everybody involved. So, on that note, guys, I hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit that subscribe button, like and comment on the video. Also, go follow me on Instagram at Cats Crew if you wish. I hope you're all having an amazing day, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.